There is a hurricane that is a powerful one.
When Irma hit Florida, News 5 tracked it every step of the way.
It is to the east of the News 5 area.
On air.
We're on the edges of Irma.
Live team coverage with crews in Tallahassee and Jacksonville.
Tree damage and the power outages.
And online with exclusive content.
We're flying into a hurricane here.
360-degree camera mounted against the front windshield of the plane.
Keeping you ahead of the storm. That's WKRG News 5.